Hey friends, welcome back. It's Danielle. Today is Tuesday, March 10th, and it is time to make some money moves. So if you guys are not familiar with the series, it is Transfer Tuesday, and this series was inspired by Mary over at Pennies Not Perfection. I will have her latest video linked down in the description box below. It is a good one this week, so definitely go check that out. If you're looking for more money motivation, I will have my playlist linked at the end of this video, so definitely check that out so you can see all of the Transfer Tuesday videos in one spot. So let's get started with our numbers. If you're brand new here, my name is Danielle. My husband Tyler and I are working on baby step three. We are working on a $15,000 emergency fund. And so we are getting there. So every single week we make some sort of money move because we are only paid every other week. So it helps us and motivates us to make more money throughout the weeks. And to get a little bit of side hustle or to sell something or anything to make more money or to cut expenses. And so sometimes we do both. So this time we have a few income sources. So our very first one is going to be $2. No matter how big or small, extra income is going to be going toward the emergency fund. I'm going to create this budget and set it and forget it. When we first started budgeting, that was definitely a bad thing. We kind of set the budget and then we really did forget about it. We did not continue to track throughout the month. We didn't reconcile our budget. Budget Girl did a great video about how she reconciles her budget. I'll link that one down in the description box below as well. I would love to do a video just like that for you guys because I don't keep receipts. And so her method is very different from mine. So I think it would be very interesting to see the differences in how people reconcile their budget to show you that it can be done in multiple ways. So let me know if you'd like to see that video. So we got $2 from a credit card deal. We got a sort of a kickback for using our credit card to pay for something. It was Zaxby's. And Tyler and I went out to eat together. So we got $2 back from that. As you guys know, we, ever since getting out of debt, we only use our credit cards and we pay them off multiple times throughout the month. We only use them for points. So I got $3.26 from Teamy Blends. So I have a referral link down in the description box below. And you get a deal if you use my referral link. And basically, if you click the link, it takes you to teamyblends.com. They have all kinds of deals and it autofills my discount for you. So I got $3.26 from that. So thank you guys so much for ordering from my referral link. And then I got a big one, 60 bucks. This is our tax refund. Whoops. I'm glad these are erasable. Let's let it dry for a second. So what are we doing with our tax refund? We're putting it toward our emergency fund. I think it's so funny when people talk about tax refunds and Tyler and I pay in over $1,000 every year. Besides what's normally taken out of our checks. Okay, so that gives us $65.26 to work with. So our emergency fund goal is $15,000. This brings our current total to $4,884.72. So that means we are 32.56% to goal. That's pretty exciting. Last month, let's take a look at the numbers. Let me see if I can find those. Last month on a Transfer Tuesday where I did this. Now, I don't do the paper version every time because most of the time, well, every other Transfer Tuesday, we would have gotten paid the Friday before. So I only do this every now and then. So last month on February 11th, we were 26.6% to goal. And now we are at 32.56% to goal in 1 month. So we are getting there slowly but surely. Definitely Transfer Tuesday has helped us out in being more conscious with our budget and not just saying, oh, forget about it. It's fine if we go over budget. It's really bringing every single dollar Even if it's $2, even if it's $3, we are putting it toward the emergency fund. So let's do that now. I'm going to take you to my computer screen and we are going to transfer this money together.
Here we are on our online banking. So Tyler and I bank with PNC, and this is where we transfer our funds. So we are going to select our spend account. That's our checking account. PNC with virtual wallet gives you an automatic three-step account, basically. You get a checking account, a reserve account, and a growth account. So reserve is basically short-term savings. You earn like a tiny little bit of interest that's not even worth talking about, especially compared to Capital One 360. I have a referral link down in the description box below for them. They give you way better interest. So we keep a little bit of money in PNC, and then we transfer most of our money for emergency fund over to Capital One 360 so that we can earn interest and make interest work for us. So we are going to transfer $65.26 from our spend account to the growth account. Yes, I have reviewed this information. Okay, we have a confirmation number. We saved some money this week. Did you guys save money this week? Are you working on paying off debt? Let me know down in the comments below what you guys are working on this week. I would love to know if you are working on Transfer Tuesday. Do you do your savings? Do you do your big debt snowball payment? Do you do it all at once? Or do you do it weekly? Or do you do it more than that? I know a lot of people do those snowflake payments. Just whenever they get money, they immediately get it out of their account and put it toward their goal. We are sticking with doing it once a week so that we don't overwhelm ourselves. And sometimes, you know, you need to live life outside of the budget, right? And so I hope this was motivational for you guys. Definitely check out the links down in the description box below, and I will have a couple more videos linked down at the down there, and then also at the end of this video. And then also tomorrow, you guys should see a grocery haul from me, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care, guys. Bye.